The study of a musical instrument is a lifetime study. I've been studying the drums all my life. I took my first drum lesson at 8 years old. I love a great drummer. Basically, he's a timekeeper, and he's got to be that metronome, that human metronome that keeps it right on the beat, but also to spark the band when necessary, because he's got to set up the licks. If you got to, you're going, he's got to set all those licks up. There are a ton of great drummers out there. Roy Burns, Elvin Jones, Billy Joe Jones, Buddy Rich, Louis Belson, Sonny Payne, Rufus Jones, Terry Bozzio being one of my all-time favorites. Everybody, I'm sure, has a different story about how they got to where they are. Earth, Wind was like a school of music for us. Maurice would always talk about what he called the mastermind, an alliance of minds headed toward one purpose. And that's what he had in Earth, Wind, and Fire. And man, we were so energetic, just badass 20-year-olds going for it. But we had him holding the reins. He would shape it, move us in the direction, man. It was an adventure. It was a musical adventure, man. And a lot of what he talked to me about, I still carry today. This is the Earth, Wind snare drum that DW has just put out. The graphics on here that you see on here,
Yeah. This
is all wood inlay. This is not decal or paint. It's an 11-ply shell, what John Good calls HTLV maple. And it's a great snare. As I tell you, John was once our drum tech. John cares about drums. Let that be known. See, John goes on these trips, man. That's why the wood at DW is so exotic. He goes on these trips. His latest thing is almond. Who'd have thought it? Almond wood shells. But that's what they featured at the 2019 NAMM show. John goes on these trips all over the world looking for that very special wood. And that's why the drums have such a unique look. He gave this snare drum to me last year when we played Vegas in May. And he brought it up. He says, man, I got something for you. And he brought it out and gave it to him. I said, wow, this is beautiful. And finally, at this year's NAMM show in Anaheim, he presented it and people love it. It's a beautiful snare. Everybody sees it goes, wow. It's a really great looking snare. This is a long time coming. I'm proud of this. I still take drum lessons. There's always something to learn. Always. Which is why I still study. You're never going to know it all. You know, and you try your best to work on as much of it as you can. You just got to be dedicated. You got to be committed. You have to believe that you're in it to win it.